Vegas, let's go.
I'm on a boat, I'm on a boat. Everybody look at me, cause I'm sailing on a boat. I'm on a boat, I'm on a boat. Take a good hard look at the motherfucking boat.
I'm on a boat, motherfucker, take a look at me.
LA Auto Show 2017. Yeah. All right, how's it going, guys? Chris here, or the Supercar Suspect. Hope you guys have a great day. If you guys haven't noticed it, we're here at the LA Auto Show. It is a Tuesday. We came on a good day. It's pretty empty here right now, so we can walk around, look at all the cars. We're in the Chevy booth right now, starting things off. I see the brand new 2018 ZR1, so we're gonna go check that out.
53 miles of pure electric range and 420 miles of total range. You want a hybrid? Well, we have that too. The award-winning Malibu Hybrid delivers 49. It's not just a great electric car, it's a great car, period.
I don't know how I feel about that wing right there, but 755 miles an hour, 715 torque, stock, that'll make up for the wing. I don't mind the wing. The 2019 ZR1 is pretty cool and all, but I haven't seen this 2018 ZL1 1LE in person yet, and I was actually thinking about it for like one of my future cars, like mid-2018, maybe even 2019, so we gotta go find that right now.
Tata beat me to it. Oh man. Supercharged LT4. God. See, the wing matches this, not really the ZR1, but oh man. Moving on to the BMW section. We got the all-new i8 Roadster.
Lighting is so bad.
I'd take an F80 over this, wouldn't you?
Oh, hell yeah.
Yeah, I'm not a fan of the electric, but looks good.
Definitely not the biggest fan of BMW, but this M4 right here, I don't know what package this is, but this colorway with the white interior, I think it's kind of changing my mind right now. Todd knows I don't like BMW, but
yeah, I know.
This Lexus isn't actually that bad. I mean, I wouldn't mind, wait. Wait, whoa, where's the rest of the car? I wonder what Todd is saying right now. I'd bag this car the first day I get it. Put some three-piece chrome Ford stars on it, wow. One of the main reasons we actually came here to see this. Haven't seen it yet in person, but here we go. The AMG Project One. The rear end, there's like a little shark fin that connects to a functional roof scoop.
What are the lights look like?
Looks like an Aventador, doesn't it?
It's either like a Aventador or also it looks like the RS7 lights.
Kinda, yeah. I feel you on that. Here we have the AMG GT4. This is like the track version of the AMG GTR. First time seeing this. Also the first time seeing this.
If you guys haven't noticed by now, the electric cars are completely taking over the game. They're much cheaper to produce than any other car, and they outperform them a majority of the time. There's nothing much here at Infiniti. We're gonna skip right through and go check out the Acura. Got the all carbon NSX sitting right here.
The NSX GT3. Big Wang gang, even got the carbon louvers on. I approve. I definitely approve of this full roll cage. It is a race car, of course, but all carbon fiber. Single seater F1 car by Acura. The roof scoop. I love roof scoops. I don't know what it is about them, but the rear end. Check out this rear end. God damn. The aero. Quick stop at Volkswagen. Check this out. Look how futuristic these cars are getting. Hey, this would be fun to take a road trip on. Very well done, Volkswagen. Pretty sure it's electric, but no side mirrors. It has cameras and it drives for you. No steering wheel. Check out the interior. Everything moves around. Dude, this thing is floating in the car. Probably magnetic or something, but that is so cool.
Yo, check out this Camry. On Rotiform's wide body, we're not sure if it comes factory like this. The image here says it is coming factory like this, wide body and on Rotiform.
Full exhaust, Mega Racing coilovers, Continental tires.
If this comes factory like this, guys, oh man.
A lot of you guys aren't fans of like stock dealership cars. The whole second floor is just stock dealership cars. First floor is more like modified customs, anything from Aventador, Murcielagos, Ferraris. So we're gonna go down there right after. All right guys, enough of the factory cars. It's time for some real cars right now.
Ah, that's more like it.
Guys, the camera does not do this color justice. I have never seen this color in my entire life.
Everything is carbon fiber. It looks so good with this color. It is pro charged indeed. very badass build. Another identical build, just in a different color. This one's like a sparkly brown. The top is sparkling, the bottom is just regular gloss.
The variety of cars down here is crazy. We got anything from S2K, we got trucks over there, we got Ferrari sitting here, there's an R32 sitting right there, and they have a 918 Spider just sitting right there.
Man, 3488. I don't know how I feel about the rims, but the kit looks good. We got some show car by day, swing it by night cars right here. Hashtag A Automotive. This is the only Carmen you'll ever attend where the 918's getting no love. Absolutely no love. But look at this thing. I don't want to know what this is. Imagine the videos we can make with this. Just standing on the side driving in the freeway. We got a chrome red 4x4 square. Holy crap. This is a Tata car. Tata baggin. Tata, get ready to run. Wait for it. Oh, no, they're coming.
I'll put any amount of money on it that Kyle's upstairs in the factory section, in the Chevy section, just talking shit about the cars. But here we have Kyle's people, the small dick section.
Look at that Cadillac in the back.
I'm on a boat. I'm on a boat.
Cue the music.
Cue the music.
Yo, I'm on a boat. I'm on a boat. I'm on a boat. Everybody look at me, cause I'm sailing on a boat. I'm on a boat. I'm on a boat. I'm on a boat. Take a good hard look at the motherfucking boat.
There's 918 sitting here and we're playing with the boat simulator. Let's go. It's time for the food vlog. Let's do it.
Had to add to my collection of diecast cars. Got a Huayra BC and an E30 for a buddy. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Look at all these Huayras. Guys, Todd is setting up my thumbnail for me. Huayra BC police chase in LA. Gone wrong. In the hood. These are more entertaining than the actual cars. Got NSXs, S2Ks. Ooh, ooh, so many. Got 34s for days. It is too loud in there.
Dude, we need one of those. We need one of those to go to car meet too.
Out of all these cars, this kid picks the Veloster. Why the Veloster?
We thought we were finished, but we called Kyle to meet up so we can leave, and apparently there's two more other halls here. The Galpin Hall, where like Salamanders, Pink CGT is, and then there's another one, so we're gonna go keep exploring. We lost Kyle.
Tata wants to get one. Another RWB.
Kinda hard to talk over all this music, but we got the man himself. The GOAT, Salamander's Pink CGT, first time seeing it. Hey, it looks better in person. Trust me, guys, it looks way better in person.
The yellow calipers definitely make the car much nicer. First time seeing the Ford GT. Very nice. Sparkles. I approve. It is the competition series. 647 horsepower. Not bad. Only two cars in the saline booth, but the S7, by far my favorite car here right now. Got the roof scoop, of course. If it has a roof scoop, I like it. By far my favorite car here. Who ripped Timmy's finger off, Tade? Was that you? Hey, leave him alone. Child abuse. This is more of Tata's style. We got a bagged and cambered. I don't know what this is. It's a slingshot, I believe. A Vorza.
We thought we were over. My legs are dying at this point, but we got a whole other section to go. We got Nissan, we got Kia, we got Honda, and we got Mitsubishi and Fiat.
Hello, my name Chris. You like a car? He's nice, great success. Get nice blowjob in backseat.
Tata, you want some head real quick?
Hi guys, sorry.
Tata was just trying to get some head real quick.
I completely forgot they have the brand new Dodge Demon here, 800 horsepower just sitting there. It's surrounded by a bunch of people, but Tata's too busy looking at the Fiat. He doesn't care about American Muscle.
Please say that again so they can hear that.
You'd rather have the Fiat Abarth instead of the Demon.
Oh my god. finally seeing it in person. Oh, I need to get closer up in there, but you can't really. Look whose man's that is.
Look at this.
Check out these demon stimulators. Look. We're getting one for your house, Kyle. Next thing coming up.
How funny would it be if you filmed a prank here? Pull the e-brake down one of these manual cars and like just push that Fiat into the Jeep booth. We could have done it so easily. I want to do it, but I don't want to get kicked out. So we'll save it for another time. Maybe next year.
Tata, what's the stimulator for?
They put four people in the Mustang and then they... It's just like, it shows you what the impact is when you crash into a Mustang.
When you crash into the crowd, this is the full 3D experience right here, guys.
Guys, so that worker right there told us it's actually a 5-minute stimulator ride. You get to experience all different types of crashes. You can crash into different sized people, different looking people. You can do anything you want. It's a large variety. So if you do happen to buy a Mustang, you're already prepared. You know, if I know what I'm saying. Yeah.
The 2018 Ford Mustang. This is the Roush package, I'm assuming, because it says Roush everywhere. But damn, that is nice. I like the older headlights better. These are too low and sharp looking, but the colorway on this is nice. And here we have a stock one.
Guys, so there's multiple wildfires near our house, maybe 2-3 of them going down all at the same time right now. And we're in LA, so it's a 10-mile drive home right now. I gotta show you guys something.
This drive should take you about 10-15 minutes, but with LA's traffic and the fires, 1 hour for 15 miles. This is horrible.
Tata's going car to car and turning all the hazards on every car.
All he needs is a Subaru now.
Let's hear it. Okay, okay. Sounds better than your Supra, mate.